Porsche 996 turbo that was running well in contention. You've got a little issue here. They don't go too well without fuel, do they?
No, but we've got a few backup plans. So, good mate John here's come up with a solution. A bit of brass and a bit of this and a bit of that.
Kiwi ingenuity.
Well, we haven't got it going yet, so I'll tell you in about 5 minutes. Yeah.
How much time do you think you've lost?
We've lost about a night because we were pretty relaxed actually, and we thought we'd just fix it in the morning. So we didn't have any other options. So
fair enough. Any parts that you need to get, or are you just having to make everything as you go?
No. Repco and ESL just around the corner have sourced most bits and pieces. So we're pretty much sorted. Yeah.
Most people would say if you got a Porsche, you're not going to find the bits at Repco. You have clearly.
Yeah, well, it's amazing what you can find if you look. Yeah.
What's it like to drive in?
It's a huge thrill sliding the car around out there on the open road. Something you don't get to do normally. So, we're loving it.
Did you expect to be as competitive as you were?
We're not that competitive. We're only down about five or something. So, not that competitive, but we're enjoying ourselves. Yeah.
And big South Island roads, I guess most drivers are enjoying being down here.
Yeah, we've seen these roads before. So, fantastic driving.
If a little cold.
Cold? What? If we can get our fuel pump going, we don't care.